Good morning, kids. Welcome you all in English conversation class. Kids, in our previous class, we have learnt about picture composition, means how to describe an object. In that class, we have learnt to describe an apple. Now, we are going to describe another object. Open your book at page number 7. Kids, look at this picture. What is this? You must have seen it in your house, school, even in your bag. So kids, this is a picture of a book. This is a book. So first of all, we are going to write about it. Means, what is this? So we will write, this is a book. This is a book. Now, you have to color this book. Fill color of your choice, then write about that color. Like I have filled pink color. So I will write, its cover is pink in color. Its cover is pink in color. Now write about its pages. It has 100 pages. It has 100 pages. Kids, it is just an estimated quantity of pages. Now write about its estimated cost. Its cost is 100 rupees. Its cost is 100 rupees. Okay? Now write about your liking about this book. For instance, I like this book very much. I like this book very much. So kids, we have done with another object today, that is book. That is book. Now you have to write about it in good handwriting.